That's it for Tenno on Warframe. Now it's time for more Uncharted 4 on Nicholas Network. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Nicholas Plays of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. Last time, we barely managed to escape with our lives, and then we seemingly lost Sam. But now we are underwater. Alright, so let's ascend.
Come on, Nate, focus.
Alright, so let's see. Let's see what we're looking for here. Let's see what the goal here is. Okay. Alright, we're ascending. Alright, we're trying to.
Come on, Nate, what are you doing? Come on, Nate, what are you doing?
Let's dive. We're diving.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact.
Wonder what this is. All right.
Alright, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by.
I don't think we can. Can we? Alright. Wait, hold on. Alright. Alright, plus. Alright, let's press triangle to get this open.
Well, the axles are in good shape. I'd say we use them to lift the whole thing.
Sounds like a plan.
Obviously, I'm not supposed to go outside. Obviously, I'm not supposed to ascend to out of the water just yet. Obviously. Alright, so let's see if we can get inside this cargo train, or at least it's part of a cargo train. Oh, it's right here.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, let's get this door open! Come on! Come on!
There.
Alright, it's open.
All right. Morning, fellas. Alright, I'm in. like a lot of it's still strapped down.
Alright, let's press triangle again.
So 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this.
Let's press triangle. All right. Let's tap triangle repeatedly. Got it. Come on.
Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what.
It's stuck.
Secure the other crate first. Then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Well, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
So we gotta secure the first crate. Alright.
Come on, Nate, what are you doing?
Oh, okay. It's showing me what I need to do. It's a hint. Okay.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go.
Oh, cool.
Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right. See you soon.
Okay, let's take this crate to the trailer. Alright. Press tap X repeatedly to lift the crate. Okay, will do. All right. Oh, this thing is heavy. It's like I'm doing a delivery.
This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
Got it. Gently. Come on, baby. Okay, I got this. Okay. All right, let's see if we can fit that crate in there with the rest of the crates.
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Focus.
All right. How do we activate this thing? All right, gotta lift up the trailer. Okay, triangle.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep.
Wait, no. Alright, let's descend. Alright, let's do this. Okay, let's do this.
Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
Alright. Okay, now for the second one. Now. Alright, press triangle to get the second cable. Alright, let's get this trailer back up to sea. Let's get it above sea level. So we can get it from underwater. Alright, let's do this. Alright, press triangle.
And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Come on, Nate, what are you doing?
Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Oh boy. Okay, try not to drop it. Oh my. Okay, let's get in here. Alright, keep mashing X. Alright, final trait goes in with the rest of the bunch. Alright, let's put this with the rest. Okay. Alright, let's descend and put the final crate in. Alright, they're in. It's in.
Come on. There you go.
Alright, victory! Alright, let's secure the crates by pressing triangle or keep mashing triangle. Nope, you just press it. Alright, press it. Press triangle again.
Oh boy.
Alright.
All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Alright. Let's get on this.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will
you? You got it. Going up.
Alright. Up, up, and away! We're going back to sea level.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
I'm better now that I'm out of that river. Gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right, we're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
Come on.
What's up, boys?
Sky looks nice, and that city looks nice. Wonder where we are.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
Just making your job easier, right?
My man.
All right, let's see. Let's see. We have to talk to this guy. Let's see what this guy has to say. What's up, dude?
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
Is that supposed to be a compliment or an insult?
I kinda like it. Reminds me of your mom.
Ooh, now we're throwing mama jokes in this serious game so far. Now what do we do?
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Let's talk to this guy.
Wait a minute. Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Ooh, a prize?
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time?
I love prizes.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Either way, it's gonna be a while to the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
All right, let's open up the crate.
Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
All right. Okay, let's open up this bad boy. See what's inside.
Thanks. Struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is
copper.
Worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, you get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
Right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one.
the search area? It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch.
No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
Oh, so this is my room, huh? Cool. I got my own computer, got my own desk, got my own window. Ooh, I even have decorations. Right. What's this?
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Your big brother some years back. A Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Shambhala.
Am I just looking through my room? No. I didn't mean to grab that.
So many men killed each other for a piece of this.
Wonder what this substance is. Alright.
Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Let's see what's in this box. Wait, the cross is still there?
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. This was a crazy ride. Not really my style anymore. Yeah!
A toy gun? Really? A Nerf gun? Really?
Here they come. Take cover. I'm surrounded.
Who's coming? Who's coming? I don't see anybody.
Bullseye. Take that.
What exactly am I shooting? What exactly am I shooting at with this toy gun?
Business. Eat plastic.
Yeah, yeah, I'll be right there.
Ooh, damn.
Gotcha. Like a pro. Yeah, bring it. So long. That'll teach you. Time's over.
Well, all joyous things must come to an end, but it's time to eat.
I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Greatest lie ever.
There we go. Finish it?
Yeah.
Am I married?
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, it was a brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got out of the plane. So it kind of took this U-turn.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one? Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was Valen.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? cooked, I cleaned. It's fine.
I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Ooh. Boot up, sound. Boot up, sound from the original PlayStation.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to. Okay, there we go.
I wonder if that if this is just included in this PlayStation version.
Is there a problem?
As a little Easter egg.
No, just they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right,
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Crash Bandicoot.
Run to the camera. Got it.
Oh, I'm playing.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Oh, I'm playing. Oh, sweet.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing you?
Crash Bandicoot.
Just run away from it.
Oh god.
Oh shit. Yes. I'm safe. Crash is safe. Oh shit.
Jump.
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you. I'm coaching you. Keep going.
Oh.
Oh god.
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Nice.
Right?
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack. Jump over the pit.
Well, he didn't jump far enough. What's the button for jump farther?
That's life. I'll make it count.
Oh, I still got this.
Not gonna fall down that pit again.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on.
Nope, just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
you. What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
Like,
God, Sam.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they... Doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, hey. You still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right, all right. Slow down. Hey. Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's the tell?
Call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy-ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Okay, do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. He did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring, I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcazar ringing a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
You're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. Girls, they're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean... They have wives to go home to.
What do we got?
Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel. Are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
Holy shit.
That's it for the epicness of Uncharted 4. Now it's time to take a break from games and focus on Nicholas reviews. Shall we? There will be a promo for the first movie review.